Dear first year students, we are handling the topic trigonometry. Today is the last class of the trigonometry topic. I mean trigonometric ratios up to transformations. Whatever the syllabus started in June itself, from page number 219 to page number 290, 219 to 290 syllabus is there. Each and every sum I said. Today is the last class for this one. Today until yesterday we have completed page number 280 and exercise 6 of 8 sums. Now exercise 6 is going on. Page number 290, 9th question is there. Page number 290, 9th question. If A plus B plus C plus D, if A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 2π, then prove that first question, sin A minus sin B. Sin A minus sin B plus sin C minus sin D. Sin A minus sin B plus sin C minus sin D is equal to minus 4 cos of minus 4 cos of A plus B by 2. Minus 4 cos of A plus B by 2 sin of A plus C by 2 sin of A plus C by 2 into cos of A plus B by 2 into cos of A plus B by 2. Now taking LHS, LHS is sin A minus sin B. Take into a group, sin A minus sin B plus sin C minus sin D. Apply the formula sin C minus sin D is 2 cos C plus D by 2 sin C minus D by 2. Now write here 2 cos C plus D by 2. You can understand 2 cos A plus B by 2 here. 2 cos A plus B by 2 into sin A minus B by 2. Plus direct sin C minus sin D value 2 cos C plus D by 2. 2 cos C plus D by 2 into sin C minus D by 2. 2 cos C plus D by 2 into sin C minus D by 2. That is equal to now. That is equal to. You can write 2 cos of A plus B by 2. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into sin of A minus B by 2. Into sin of A minus B by 2 plus 2 cos of. Here, he given that A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 2π. 2π meaning 360 degrees. So here you can apply instead of C plus D by 2. See, A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 2π. So A plus B plus C plus D by 2 is equal to pi. Pi means 180 degrees. Now apply like this. 180 degrees minus of A plus B by 2. 180 degrees minus of A plus B by 2 into this is sin of C minus D by 2. Sin of C minus D. That is equal to 2 cos of A plus B. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into sin of A minus B by 2. Sin of A minus B by 2. This becomes cos 180 minus theta. Cos 180 minus theta becomes minus cos theta. So apply here, this is minus 2 cos. Minus 2 cos of A plus B by 2. Minus 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into sin of C minus B by 2. So that is equal to take common here. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 in these two terms. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 you take common. Within the brackets you can write the sin of A minus B by 2. Sin of A minus B by 2 minus sin of C minus B by 2. Sin of A minus B by 2 minus sin of C minus B by 2. This whole sum depends upon sin C minus sin D formula. Sin C minus sin D again you should write in the form of 2 cos C plus D by 2 into sin C minus D by 2. That is equal to simply leave it 2 cos A plus 2 cos of A plus D by 2. Right, like this 2 cos of A plus D by 2 into and this is of a form two cars of this is C, this is B. So write like this: A minus B plus C minus D whole by 4. You can write because A minus B by 2 plus C minus D by 2 whole by 2 becomes A minus B plus C minus D by 4 into sine of. Into sine of this is minus cos A minus B minus C and minus of minus becomes plus D by 4. You can write because A minus B minus C minus D by 2 whole by 2 that is equal to 2 cos of A plus B by 2. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into 2 cos of. Write like this. This is A plus C in A group and B plus D in A group. You write A plus C minus of B plus D by 4 into sine of. This can be understood as A plus B as a group minus of B plus C as a group. 4 by 4. That is equal to. Next step, we can write 2 cos of A plus B by 2. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into 2 cos of this one. According to question, you see, sine of A plus C is asking. Yes, cos of A plus D is asking. So for everything plus, so many is asking. A plus C and A plus B and A plus C. So this B plus D can be understood as. So A plus C minus of this can be understood as 180 minus B plus D can be understood 360 minus of A plus C. 360 minus of A plus C. 360 minus of A plus C whole by 4 into sine of, here is asking A plus D form. So sine of A plus D minus this B plus C can be understood as 360 minus of A plus C whole by 4. That is equal to, here you can write, that is equal to 2 cos of A plus B by 2. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into 2 cos of, this can be understood as A plus C minus 360. A plus C minus 360 minus of minus becomes A plus C whole by 4 into sine of. Here I am writing into sine of. The same concept you can apply. A plus D. A plus D minus 360 minus of minus becomes plus A plus D whole by 4. That is equal to total like that. That is equal to the next step. You can understand 2 cos of A plus B by 2. 2 cos of A plus B by 2 into this can be understood as 2 cos of here A plus C, A plus C is there. 2 terms of A plus C is there. And minus 360 is there. You can take the common and you can write 360 minus of 2 into A plus C. 360 minus of 2 into A plus C by 4. But minus taken common becomes minus of 950 into sine of. Into sine of, in the similar way, minus you take common 360 degrees minus 2 into A plus B by 4. Now you can understand cos of minus theta becomes cos theta and sine of minus theta becomes minus sine theta minus 2 to the 4, you write minus 4 cos of A plus B by 2 into this can be written as cos of 360 by 4 separately. You can understand this is 90 degrees minus of 2 into A plus C by 4 becomes A plus C by 2 into this one. Sine of 360 by 4 can be understood as 90 minus of this is A plus B by 2. So that is equal to, now you multiply and write in the order. Minus 4 cos of, here cos 90 minus theta becomes sine theta and sine 90 minus theta becomes cos theta. So this is 4 cos of A plus B by 2 4 cos of a plus b by 2 into this is cos 90 minus theta becomes sin theta. So this is the sine of a plus c by 2 into here sine 90 minus theta becomes cos theta. So this is cos of a plus d by 2. This is RHS. At last cos of a plus d by 2. That is RHS. This is the RHS value. Ninth question, second one is there. Ninth question, second one. Cos 2a, so the same condition, a plus b plus c plus d is equal to 2 pi. Prove that cos 2a plus cos 2b. Cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c plus cos 2d is equal to 4 cos of a plus b into cos of a plus c into cos of a plus d. Taking LHS, cos 2a plus cos 2b, take a bracket, plus cos 2c plus cos 2d, cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c plus cos 2d. So apply the formula cos c plus cos d, 2 cos c plus d by 2, cos c minus d by 2. So this you can understand 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2. 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2 into cos of 2a minus 2b by 2 plus, this is also the concept, 2 cos of 2c plus 2d by 2 into cos of 2c minus 2d by 2. Cos of 2d minus 2c minus 2d by 2. That is equal to here. 2 cos of a plus b, 2 cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b plus 2 cos of c plus d, 2 cos of c plus d into cos of c minus d. That is equal to next step, you can write 2 cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b plus 2 cos of a, you can write 360 minus of a plus b using a plus b plus c plus d is equal to 2 pi. Right, like this. 2 cos of this is 360 minus of a plus b into cos of c minus d. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b. Here cos 360 minus theta becomes cos theta. So plus 2 cos of a plus b, right? 2 cos of a plus b into cos of c minus d. That is equal to, now apply, take common the 2 terms, 2 cos of a plus b here. Take common 2 cos of a plus b. 2 cos of a plus b into this is cos of a minus b plus cos of c minus d. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b into, apply the formula cos c plus cos d. It is nothing but 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. So 2 cos of a minus b plus c minus d by 2 into cos of a minus b minus c plus d minus c plus d by 2. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b by 2, not by 2. 2 cos of a plus b into, this is 2 cos of right a plus c side by side and minus of b plus c. A plus c minus of b plus b by 2 into cos of here right a plus b side by side minus of b plus c whole by 2. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b. 2 cos of a plus b into 2 cos of, now you can understand according to options a plus b we should get. So minus b plus d, for minus b plus d write minus of 360 minus of a plus c whole by 2. Whole by 2 into cos of here a plus b minus of 360 minus of a plus c 360 minus of a plus c whole by 2 360 minus of a plus c whole by 2. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b. 2 cos of a plus b into, this can be understood as 2 cos of, here a plus c minus 360 plus a plus c is there. So 2 into a plus c minus 360. 2 into a plus c minus 360 by 2 into cos of. This is also in the, no, this is a plus b, not c, this is a plus b. So 2 into a plus d, 2 into a plus d minus 360 whole by 2. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b. This is 2 cos of a plus b into 2 cos of, now you can take 360 common, along with the minus, right? Minus, you apply now 360 by 2 minus of 2 into a plus c by 2 into cos of, and again you can apply minus of 360 by 2 minus of 360 by 2 and minus 2 into a plus d by 2. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b. 2 cos of a plus b into, this can be understood as 2 cos of, there is no cos of negative, there is no negative for cos because cos of minus theta is cos theta. So cos of, you can write here 180 degrees minus of a plus b. 180 degrees minus of a plus b into cos of, this is 180 degrees minus of a plus b. That is equal to 2 cos of a plus b. 2 cos of a plus b into, students, cos 180 minus theta becomes minus cos theta. Here I am writing cos of 180 minus theta becomes minus cos theta. So here you can understand minus 2 cos of a plus b into, again another minus is there, minus cos of a plus b. So that is equal to, now minus of minus plus is there, because of 4 into, right in the order, cos of a plus b into cos of a plus c into cos of a plus b. 4 into cos of a plus b into cos of a plus c into cos of a plus b, this is RHS. This is the sum is there. Now 10th question. 10th question. If A plus B plus C is equal to 2S, if A plus B plus C is equal to 2S, then prove that A plus B plus C is equal to 2S, then prove that first one, sin of S minus A plus sin of S minus B plus sin C, sin of X minus A plus sin of X minus B plus sin C is equal to 4 cos of S minus A by 2. 4 cos of S minus A by 2 into cos of S minus B by 2 into sin C by 2. Into sin C by 2. Now taking LHS, sin of S minus A plus sin of S minus B plus sin C, sin of S minus A plus sin of S minus B plus sin C. Now take this formula, sin C plus sin D concept, sin C plus sin D formula, 2 sin C plus D by 2 cos C minus D by 2. Apply here. 2 sin of C plus D by 2 meaning S minus A plus S minus B by 2 into cos of S minus A minus S plus B by 2 plus, this is a multiple angle concept, so sin C formula, 2 sin C by 2 cos C by 2, 2 sin C by 2 cos C by 2, that is equal to 2 into sin of, now you can understand this is 2s minus of a plus b total by 2, 2s minus of a plus b by 2 into here s and s get cancelled, cos of minus a get common within the brackets a minus b by 2 plus this is 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2, 2 sin c by 2 cos c by 2. Now instead of a plus b plus c equal to 2s is there, instead of 2s minus a plus b you can write simply c, because 2 sin 2s minus a plus b becomes 2 sin c by 2 into, there is no cos of minus theta, there is no negative for cos theta, that is why cos of minus theta becomes cos theta, directly you can write cos of a minus b by 2 plus 2 sin c by 2 into cos c. That is equal to, now take common 2 sin c by 2. 2 sin c by 2 taken common, within the brackets you are getting now cos of a minus b by 2 plus cos c by 2. For c, 2s minus a minus b. Now apply the formula cos c plus cos b. Now this is 2 sin c by 2 into cos c plus cos d formula, 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. So 2 cos of, write like this, a minus b plus c whole by 2 into cos of a minus b minus c by 2. No, not by 2, this is by 4. Because a minus b by 2 plus c by 2 whole by 2. This is a minus b minus c by 4. That is equal to 2 sin c by 2, 2 sin c by 2 into 2 cos of, here a plus c take as a 2, a plus c, not a plus c, minus b whole by 4 into cos of a minus of b plus c whole by 4. That is equal to 2 sin c by 2, 2 sin c by 2 into 2 cos of, instead of a plus c, now you can understand 2s minus b, this one, minus b, 2s minus b minus b by 2, into cos of a minus, within the brackets you can write this is 2s minus a by 4. That is equal to 2 sin c by 2. 2 sin c by 2 into 2 cos r. 2s minus 2b by 4 into this is cos of. Now you can understand a minus 2s plus a. So 2a minus 2s by 4. That is equal to next step 2 sin c by 2. 2 sin c by 2 into 2 cos of. 2 you can take off. 2 taken common, this can be written as s minus b by 4 into cos of minus 2 of s minus a by 4. There is no negative per cross, that is why you can take common. That is equal to now multiply and write in the order where cos of minus theta becomes cos theta. Plenty of times you are discussing that cos of minus theta is cos theta. Now to do the 4. 4 into writing the order cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2. Cos of s minus a by 2 cos of s minus b by 2 into sin c by 2. This is our. Now last question of today class and last question on this chapter. 10th question, second one. Cos of s minus a. Cos of s minus b plus. Cos c is equal to minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2. Into cos of s minus b by 2 into cos c by 2. Minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into sin c by 2. 4 cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into 4 cos of s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 cos c by 2, not sin c by 2. This cos c by 2. Take LHS cos of s minus a plus cos of s minus b plus cos c. For first two terms, cos c plus cos b, apply the formula cos c plus b by 2 into cos c minus b by 2. So 2 cos of s minus a plus s minus b by 2 into cos of s minus a minus s plus b by 2 plus here according to the cos c formula apply 2 cos square c by 2 minus 1 because minus 1 is there for all edges. If plus 1 is there for all edges, then you can apply 1 minus 2 sin square c by 2. 2 cos square c by 2 minus 1, that is equal to now write like this 2 cos of 2s minus of a plus b. 2 cos of 2s minus of a plus b by 2 into s plus get cancelled, take minus comma, within the brackets you can write a minus b by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2 plus 2 cos square c by 2 minus 1, that is equal to now 2 cos of, because here question given as a plus b plus c is equal to 2s. So 2s minus a plus b directly can understand c. So it is 2 cos c by 2 into, there is no cos, negative for cos. Plenty of times you discuss it. Cos of a minus b by 2 plus 2 cos square c plus 2 cos square c into minus 1 that is equal to take common 2 cos c by 2 in these terms and write like this cos of a minus b by 2 plus cos c by 2 minus 1 that is equal to first minus 1 you write plus this 2 cos c by 2 take in common within the brackets you can write like this cos of a minus b by 2 plus cos inch okay plus cos c. Next formula you can apply for these two terms as cos c plus cos d that is equal to minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2. Here I am writing minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 into apply the formula cos c plus cos d like this 2 cos c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2 cancel. So 2 cos a minus b plus c whole by 4 I am writing because a minus b by 2 plus c by 2 whole by 2 into cos a minus b minus c whole by 4 that is equal to minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 into 2 cos of like this a plus c minus a plus c minus b by 4 into cos of a minus of b plus c by 4 a minus of b plus c by 4 that is equal to minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 into you can understand a plus b plus c is equal to 2s then instead of a plus c you can write 2s minus b 2s minus b by 2 into cos of a minus of this can understand as 2s minus a by 2 that is equal to minus 1 plus 2 cos of c by 2 minus 1 plus 2 cos c by 2 into 2 cos of this can be understood as 2 plus minus 2, not 2 here it is 4 it is 4 2s minus 2 will be 4 into cos of minus 8 common here it becomes 2s minus 2a whole by 4 there is no negative for cos of minus theta becomes cos theta so in next one we can write minus 1 plus 2 cos of two taken common and got cancel you can write s minus b by 2 into cos of 2 common and if we be dividing 4 into 10 2 cos of s minus a by 2 minus 1 plus multiply and in order to write here cos of minus 2 times cos of the hand then directly cos of s minus a by 2 minus 1 plus 4 cos of in order I am writing s minus a by 2 into cos of s minus b by 2 into cos c by 2 minus 1 plus 4 cos of s minus a by 2 cos of s minus b by 2 into cos c by 2 in trigonometric ratios up to transformation chapter 7 marks sums are these so whatever the sums in exercise 6F we have done all the sums among them whatever I said most IMP question you should prepare for exam so each and every question I handled in this chapter trigonometric ratios this is the day 51 is going on today 51 or 50 I think this is the day 50 of part 2 or day 51 is going on so 51 days I handled the classes in 1B starting concept 12 like bridge course I completed 11 days bridge course later I started this one so 11 days maths 1B and 40 days I have taken maths 1A total 2 plus 4 plus 2 plus 2 plus 4 plus 7 so 4 plus 4 8 plus 7 15 marks after I have completed until here until today I said in slow way so hereafter I will not say each and every sum
I'll say objective or mathematics 1B in next class. Okay, students, successfully have completed one chapter. Every student has to better to follow and better to come to the college, and then only you can understand. Without knowing the formula, you cannot do any sum in proper way. So regularity is most IMP in your life in mathematics or physics or chemistry. Every student has to know the formula, basic formula of trigonometry. Okay, students, let us start the next class and let us start any new chapter in next class.